slips away because he has an army. They always give me trouble, mainly hatred, jealousy, and envy. They attack me, they think they got me. But I use my super science and I twist all three. I see sparks over that building at me. I dip, do a backflip, then I in the heart with bookmarks. Ignorance hates when I drop it, but no matter what he do, he can't stop the prophet. Let's continue the saga, mad, mad drama. I met this chick, she said she knew where ignorance was at. I said, where? She said, downtown. He had... I think the line, this is set up, I can smell it. But ignorance is running rampant. Aye, baby, show me the exact spot. Meet me at Quentin Skimmerhorn at 3 on the dock. So I hops up on the A train, I'm being followed. My seventh sense senses danger. I turn around, it's anger. And he brought a marble on. It's the same old song. Despair and animosity got broke with the swiftness. I don't know what they think this is. I feel a sharp pain in my neck, now I can't see on my hem. They hit me with a dart filled with the pork chop sim. I tried to hold on, but before long I dropped. When I awoke, I was locked in the barbershop, trapped in the barber's chair. Oh no, they're gonna try and cut my hair, but that can't stop the prophet.
Yo, prophet, ignorance is tired of you following them around. We're about to put an end to that right now. Animosity, despair, what's up? Get him!
Noise. It was that chick with some of Ignorance's boys. She said, prophet, we got you beat. By the way, I'm Mr. Ignorance's wife, the seat. But enough talk now for your haircut. When the clippers touched my hair, they blew the... After the explosion, there was no one left. Cause I know them my poison hand touch of death. My vision's still kinda blurry, but I see a clue. Ignorance is at the library. I hurry with lightning speed like the Flash. He's at the big one on Grand Army Plaza. When I get inside, the door shut and the lights go off. Another trap. I hear a hissing sound. I smell a funny smell. I gasp, I can't breathe. Ignorance is laughing at me, waiting on my downfall. But he can't stop the prophet.
Well, prophet, it seems like you're in a bit of a jam. I hope you can unstick yourself. Oh, and what you did to my wife, it was nothing. I have others. The saga continues.
When I enter the building. When I enter the building. YOLO, I don't even know anymore. What that even mean though? If you only live once, why we keep doing the same? Back home where I come from, we keep being born again and again and again and again. That's why they invented karma.